In this residency, I was successful to experiment with printmaking, and then I also was happy to use Moroccan art patterns. When I got here, based on different excursions and different interactions, my idea evolved and I wanted to work on portraits for Morocco. So I made improvised pen drawings and I fused them with Moroccan patterns. It's the first time I've worked with patterns, and after I did my drawings, I got the blind prints from the wooden plates that I got, just to get a very soft, subtle impression of the Moroccan pattern.
Design, and that design try to change local art. I want to exchange economy, technique, and our ideas. That is my art.
So I chose traditional Moroccan designs, most of them from Al-Andalus, which is considered the golden age of Islamic civilization, and a lot of them are common in southern Spain, the south of Spain and north of Morocco, and maybe throughout the rest of the country. I chose spices because they are luxury and because they're beautiful, and because this is a restaurant, and I think that there are some many other collections that people can make. This piece is ephemeral, which means it will last only for a day, and I want to draw attention to the ephemeral nature of art and how the traditional craftsmanship is getting lost because it's not being passed on to the younger generations. It is important to appreciate it and to create some dialogue around it.
شوف بس ده كله مش يعرف هذا السفر
هذا لا
واحد زوج ثلاثة أربعة خمسة ستة سبعة
هي الأساسية لأن التلميذ إذا ما كانش كيرسم ما يمكنش يعمل شي حاجة فهمت.